alert! Borders inbound!
Chief, could you kill all those things? That would really be awesome! Nice, Chief! Do that, Chief!
All hands, report to battle station. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill. Shield pressure door. Open weapons locker.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad.
Leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens, same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Come on now! Is that a weapon or a...
Chief, get to the bomb. Double time. Cortana, prioritize
targets
and fire at will.
The carriers are breaking through, sir. They're heading straight for the Cairo.
Cortana, concentrate your fire on the first carrier. Admiral, do what you can against the second.
Everyone, form up. Follow my lead.
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth. Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
All hands, brace for impact.
Oh.
If you can hear me, Chief.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My Pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Chief, the carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here to such a small fleet.
Alright, still got a ways to go.
Oh, man! Ow! Aye!
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
Out of here. You got a problem, man.
Roll on out.
Trouble, brother.
Take it.
That's quite a welcome party. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
Perez, A Company, CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped him.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, he's up top.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send us far.
We got trouble.
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
We've tracked the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
What happened here?
Thank you. We don't have enough troops to manage such a large infestation. Find the leader of these heretics. Kill him now!
Return to the landing zone. The orbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from its home.
They are more
was it the promise? Their great men. But where are the weapons, Arbiter? What was the result? All that time and effort, and the best the Forerunners could do was put these foul creatures on ice. And now where are these gods the prophets would have us worship? Transcended? Hardly. Come, Arbiter, let me show you where they went.
We gotta neutralize those turrets. Sir, we gotta neutralize those turrets!
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound Phantoms, Chief. Still no word about In-Amber Clad and the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat.
Watch yourself! Honor guards!
They're in for a big surprise.
Let's go.
light couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other...
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. Now, I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old. To protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I need to make a thorough survey, to be sure. Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld. Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
My last run, Chief. I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There's the target. Take him out. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Guards!
News. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Thank you.
path to the library is clear. Pick you up on the ledge ahead.
What are you doing here? The flood is upon us!
We must hold this camp until reinforcements.
Thank you.
more dead. Go, officer. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive. Keep moving. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
kill those brutes, the better.
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber? Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so. Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way. Their patrols. Stay sharp.
Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine ISF transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
There's another lift in the next room. Here, Chief, jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their location. You neutralize the guards.
Fear not, my brothers, the sacred icon is
secure. The Marines are just inside. Careful of the
guards. It was Tartarus and his groups who took the icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and Faith will keep us.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry. You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
At this moment, the counselors gather on Halo to see the icons.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the elite!
You might consider sitting this one out. Picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson.
They're closing on Truth's position. They'll need your help.
This way, Chief.
Find the ring!
This isn't good. I'm getting confirmed reports of Flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the Index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Thank you.
controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mind, used us. We were just a diversion. An armor clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Thank you.
How did you like it?
Some time to go over the policies. Under more controlled circumstances, I would suggest the reclaimer simply remove the effects.
Yeah!
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
Got a new contact! Unknown classification!
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Can anyone hear me?
Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.